गुड मॉर्निंग वंदे मातरम चिल्ड्रंस. सो एज वी लर्न द टॉपिक नंबर फर्स्ट माय बॉडी, आफ्टर दैट वी लर्न द टॉपिक नंबर सेकंड वर्क ऑफ अवर बॉडी पार्ट्स. नाउ थर्ड दैट इज द यूनिट नंबर थ्री अवर क्लोथ्स. चिल्ड्रन वी आर वेयरिंग क्लोथ्स बट दिस क्लोथ्स व्हाई वी नीड अवर बेसिक नीड्स आर देयर. व्हिच आर अवर बेसिक नीड? फर्स्ट इज फूड, second is clothes, and third one is shelter. Out of these three basic needs, in this topic we are going to learn that is our clothes. Which type of clothes we wear, that we will learn in this topic. So first thing, that is we all need clothes, correct or no? Everyone need the clothes, and this our need, it is different according to the season. Children, we are not using the same clothes for the all season. How come? First, clothes protect our body from heat, cold and rain. As I told you that in different seasons we wear the different clothes. In different season the atmosphere is different. So as you know, in summer heat is more, in winter the heat is less, you will feel cold. So according to season we wear the clothes. One question, what is the question? Why we need the clothes? Answer for that is clothes protect us from heat, cold and rain. To protect our body we need the clothes. And second thing, we are looking good, correct? We look nice in a different clothes, so we are wearing a clothes. These are the two reasons why we wear the clothes. First, to protect us from the heat, cold and the rain. Second, to look good we need the clothes. Now according to the season, as I told you, in different season we wear the different types of the clothes. So according to the season we will learn. As everyone know that we are having three seasons. Which are those? Summer, winter and rainy. Out of that, first season we will learn. That is the summer season. In summer season, we wear the mostly cotton clothes. Why we wear cotton clothes in summer? Because cotton, they absorb the heat. Outside if you saw, much heat will be there. So to absorb that heat we require the cotton clothes. Now in your textbook children, see here it is shown that cotton plants, from that cotton plants you will get the cotton ball, and from that the thread is made and from that you will get the cotton cloth. This is the procedure. We are wearing the cotton clothes. You will wear the cotton shirt. Girls will wear the cotton frocks. But that frock, that shirt, how you will get? From the cotton plant. First you will get the cotton. That cotton, it makes into the yarn, that is dhaga. And from that you are getting the shirt. And that shirt you will wear in a cotton. Correct? So this about the summer season. What is? In summer we wear the cotton clothes. Cotton clothes we get from the cotton plants, and they keep us cool, absorb heat and they keeps cool. This is about the summer season. Now next season we will learn, that is the winter season. In winter season children, outside if you saw, much cold will be. So what you will wear during the winter season? In winter season you will wear the woolen clothes. Which clothes? Woolen clothes. And this woolen clothes you will get from the wool. Wool we can make from the wool, woolen clothes like a sweater, muffler, jackets, and that you are getting from sheep. See in a your book it is shown, from sheep you will get the raw wool, and that raw wool is made into the balls, that wool balls you will see in a market, and from that you will make your sweater, muffler. Now, what is the use of this woolen cloth? Woolen cloth, it keep you warm. Outside much cold it will. So to remain a warm, our body to keep the warm, we need the woolen clothes. So I think you are understand this two seasons, summer and winter season. According to this season, we are wearing the clothes. Now remaining part we will see in our next session. So everyone stay at home, be safe. Thank you.